You should have seen it. A neighboring department of mine, they got a run when it came on. The call came in. It came in as the lady said, "Everything's on fire." She started screaming the same thing over and over again.
District 2, I need you to respond to box 315. It'll be 12 Cherry Tree Drive for the activated fire alarm. Again, that'll be box 315, 12 Cherry Tree Drive for the activated fire alarm. I need Quint 3, Italian 2, and Brush 2. I'm sorry, not Brush 2, and yeah, Brush 2. Respond again. That'll be 12 Cherry Tree Drive for the activated fire alarm.
District 2 is going to be arriving on scene.
DC2, got you on scene.
District 2, be advised. I have multiple scrapped vehicles on fire.
You went to the wrong run.
Received multiple vehicle fires on the premises.
Did I go to the wrong run?
Yep, that's all right. I'm en route. District 1 will be en route to Eagle. Let District 2 handle Rusty Road.
DC1 got you going, mutual aid. Box 315, Cherry Tree Drive.
Or Cherry Tree. My bad.
Brush, go ahead and pull in here. Let's start getting an attack line. Using your foam. Try and smother it.
Ooh, going foamy.
I like to get foamy.
Yeah, man.
Engine 4, DC1, did you need me to head towards Cherry Tree Drive?
You can stand by at this time. You know it's a county run, so it probably isn't much of anything. Hey.
Dispatch the tanker 2.
You can open the pump panel. I'll grab the discharge one.
Oh, crap. Engine 4, yeah, come.
And Engine 4 dispatch responding to Cherry Tree.
Tower 4 to District 1.
Go ahead.
Engine 4 got you responding.
You want a truck company?
Yep. District 1 to county.
Standby camp. County, go ahead.
Alright, District 1, be advised, I'm on the scene of a Cherry Street, Cherry Tree, Cherry, whatever it is you want to call it. I got a two-story residential structure well involved.
Two-story residential involved, received.
Squad 4 en route.
Tire 4 en route.
Station 7 to dispatch.
Station 7.
Can you go ahead and update the CAD to show Station 7 in service?
Ready, firm apologies.
Engines, District 1 to County, you can go ahead and have Engine 7 roll this way.
Engine 7, gonna need you to respond. 12 Cherry Tree Drive for the deactivated alarm.
And 4, responding.
Brush 2 is out of water.
Brush 2, Tanker 2 is right here.
What discharge do you have?
I have
discharge. DC1, do you have a hydrant on my way in?
I have a yellow top next to my car. And you have one at the entrance.
It if was
you.
Solid.
You want to grab that height? What yellow? What type? Ah, what top you got there? You know what color top you got there?
It's a red.
It's a red top.
You grab that red top. Tower, when you come down here, you grab that yellow top. Engine 7, when you get here, I want you to boost that hydrant at the entrance to the subdivision.
And 4.
Tower, I want to know how much water pressure you got pulling in.
Again, 3 at 10.
You're getting 310?
Yep.
Oh, man, shot that idea in the rear end. All right, we'll grab a hose line off of you.
Copy. I put 2 in service if you want.
Squad 4 is on scene.
Squad's on scene.
Ooh, squad 4. Do you think you could boost that one down there for engine 4?
Copy that. This hydrant is not working. Stand by. I got it glitched.
Tower, put your bucket on the top of the roof of the pitch there.
Copy.
County DC 2.
Go ahead.
Are you sufficient with units you have?
Negative.
Engine pull up right here next to me.
Be advised, I have no additional descent at this time due to active structure fire on Cherry Tree Drive.
Engine 7's arrived.
Engine 7 on scene.
I got 2,000 off that hydrant.
That's clear.
DC-1. Squad 4, are you boosting that yet?
Not yet. Just wait.
Engine 4, large discharge 5.
Large discharge 5, copy. Also got the deluge set on the top if you need it.
Yep. I want you to hit that deluge. I want it to go in the second story window. I'm getting the garage here and then the second floor there. As soon as I got water. Go ahead for DC-1.
If engine 4's got adequate water supply, when we reposition.
That's clear.
My truck's too far away at the roof.
That's clear. I'm ready with the deck.
Okay, our water pressure went. Copy that.
Engine 7 to command 1.
Go ahead, engine 7.
Where do you want me right now?
Need you to make sure you're gear up and be ready to make an interior attack.
I'm already prepared for that.
Come pick up this foam adapter right here.
Have no water incoming now.
Okay. All right, there you go. If you're using tanker water, you'll be fine.
DC-1, we lost the water off that hydrant.
What?
I got it back.
Got it back? You got 4.
Now it's gone again. Squad 4, are you having trouble?
Yeah, apparently.
Close your tank to pump.
I did.
All right.
Everyone's at the tank. Yes, sir.
I don't know.
See, it did that to me earlier today, and I had tank fill open, and I shut tank to pump, and it worked.
Okay. Do that then.
County DC-1.
Yeah, go ahead, County.
Status report.
Still have a very well-involved two-story fire going. We are having some water issues at this time.
Received.
Yeah, man, engine I don't know why you're going down. Go ahead, Engine 7.
I have the water in my truck if you want me to start attacking the garage fire.
That'll work. Do you think you can make entry into that front door? Engine 7?
I can attempt it.
How are you now?
All right, you got 400. Give me at least 200 off of discharge 5. Let me see if that'll work. Yep.
All right, you should be pumped on that now.
Okay.
Looks ground like monitor's in truck action. Four's got water. Engine 7, when you run out of water, I got a hand line off of engine 4.
Dude, that garage flame back open again. I'm the entry to the front door. District 1 to county.
County.
Be advised, we do got water on the fire. We, engine 7 is... Engine 7 will be making primary interior.
Received. Got engine 7 on scene and making interior.
You have a charge line laying at the garage door entrance if it's needed.
Gotcha.
And engine 4 has lost water again, by the way.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on.
Brush 2, does anybody have a rip bag? I went down.
District 2, Mayday, Mayday, you have a firefighter down on the scene.
Engine 4 is back up to 120 only.
You could shut down discharge 5 if need be.
It is shut down. You've got 120. It's on the line laying at the garage door.
Copy.
And we're back to 400 again this time.
Just going to stay right next to the engines. Every time it does, I can just boost it right back up.
Dispatch to DC2.
Go ahead.
Getting reports from civilians that you have personnel floating.
Loading.
People are on drugs nowadays. They're hallucinating.
Greasy.
Hey, what's going on right here? Mello, is that you?
Yes.
You all right, buddy?
No, a fire ignited on top of me, so I'm dead.
Oh, it don't look like that on my screen. Hold on.
Oh.
It's like fire's on top of me. I'm dead. Okay.
Yeah, I put out a fire, but then the stairs caught back on fire.
Gotcha.
While I was next to him.
Tower 4 running.
You're going to give me a minute because, pump's running hot. So
there you go.
Thank you.
All right.
Top of that, you're still sending the 120.
Every time you go down, your line disappears.
Oh god.
Oh.
All right, Mello, engine 7. What I want you to do is I want you to attack the first floor, and I'm going to make my way to the second floor.
Second floor. Just grabbing my line again.
District 2, District store. 2, you have an evacuation order.
District 2, I'm aware.
We are completely out of order now.
Somebody hit the wrong button.
A for an accidental evacuation received.
Squad 4. District 1 to Squad 4. Squad 4.
Squad 4.
Can you bring some forcible entry tools up to the second floor?
What are you doing on my truck?
Engine 7, make an entry to floor, first floor again.
Yes, sir.
District 2. County.
County's on.
Be advised, fire's out, scene's under control, we're going to be packing it up.
Where are you seeing, District 2? Scene under control.
Tower 4 to do
something. Yeah, that's totally messed up, ain't it, Storm? Weird.
Tower 4, DC-1.
Go ahead, Tower 4.
Rooster invented. Weeding orders.
I need doors popped up on the second floor.
I'm coming.
I think you can pull ceilings on this one, can't you?
Yes, you can. I think you can. Going down the street. Might be Eagle. We're on all the Cherry Hill.
Ah.
It's only one building. It's kind of weird why.
Laziness.
Do I got a DC 107?
Get a hook.
Dispatch DC 1.
Go ahead.
Status report.
We are putting a knock on the fire. We got hose lines in operation on the first and second floor at this time. We could use additional manpower.
Seven's out of water.
Dispatch.
This way, G. I've got someone's head through the wall. So you got a victim in here. I need to put out the fire with the hose line.
You got a victim where?
Dispatch to brush two.
Down the hall.
Whoa, I can't even get in there.
You see his head? His head's right here.
Where's his head?
Here, you see his eyeballs.
I don't see
water brush two or tanker two.
Is he inside his room? I don't see him on my screen.
Right here, G. No, look left. Look right here.
Oh, yeah, his head's sticking through the wall. Now, looky there. That's not something you see every day. All right,
District 2, go ahead.
All right, Truck, are you able to get him?
He's in a separate room to the left. I can get him. Or someone else did.
No, he's just floating on top of the boxes.
On top of the box.
I want another truck, other room, my bad. Little closet in there.
Dispatch to engine 2 or tanker 2?
Tanker, district 2, go ahead.
Looking for engine or the tanker, not DC.
I'm in tanker, sorry, my bad.
Oh, affirm. Tanker 2, need your response. Cherry Tree Drive for the fire. Additional manpower requested by DC 1.
Engine 7 has one victim down in the living room, first floor to the right.
District 1 to county.
County's on.
Tell District 2 his department needs to step it up. We're getting our butts handed to us with entrapments.
Hey, friend.
Alright, all doors open.
Two victims are clear.
Dispatch to
I'm
DC
almost
two.
Out of air.
What's the status of Brush 2?
Brush 2 is available.
Brush 2 also needs to respond Cherry Tree Drive for the fire.
Brush 2 en route.
Brush 2, you're en route.
Repeat, Cherry Hill Drive Command. Utilities have been secured.
Okay. Second floor hose line is retreating. I'm completely out of air. I'm going down. I'm down at the steps. What'd you get for sucking it all the way down to your face?
I told you I was coming.
You just like to go in there without a mask. We know how you are.
Yeah. Ooh, well, that's something different. Huh. Okay, I still hear fire.
Yeah. I do too.
First division.
Yep, I don't hear it now.
Yeah, man. Oh. Mello got it. All right, we'll set some fans up. Look at that. We even had a deck gun on the ground in operation, tower operations, holes in the roof, ladders on the building. Spaghetti factory on the ground. Knocked over some bushes.
District 2 to District 1.
Yeah, go ahead.
Do you still need us en route?
Yeah, you can come down if you want. Join the party. It's up to you. Fire's out. District 1 to county.
County's on.
Be advised, fire is out. All victims have been extricated from the residence, and we are in salvage and overhaul.
Received incident under control. Performing salvage and overhaul. County DC 1.
Yeah, go ahead.
Something happened to Quint 3, because it's still apparently on scene at box 420.
Okay, is that a active call at this time?
Negative.
I'm going to get truck went out of service.
They never reported out of service either.
That's clear. All right, guys. I would call this one done.
Engine 4 is clear, by the way.
Tower 4 in service.
Hey, Tower 4, stop. I'm carrying your fan back, man.
Engine 7 in service.
7 in service.
All right, go ahead. Knock yourself out. All right, DC 1 to county.
County's on.
Go ahead and mark all city units return available.
County. We see a mutual aid returning.
County will be handed back over to District 2.
DC 2 taking over District.